Brown was sitting back, waiting for it. And Kenny Miller. Dunwoodie. Levens on to Hinkle. That was nicely done by McDonald. Brown the man in support that time. Hartley out wide. Nakamura just inside him. It went to McDonald, laid it off. Brown came through. McDonald again. On to Brown, just one too many. And a goal kick awarded. Just trying to be too cute.
Yeah, Papach tucked himself round, spotted the danger, and the chance was gone. But it's good play from Celtic. And again, it's that little area. I'm going to watch that. Let's see Lee McCullough drop in there, because McGeady is going in, giving a problem. Get dropped into McDonald. They eventually plays the 1-2 with Brown, but Papach does well. Good defending.
Levens up. Gets in by Broadfoot. Solid challenge again from McManus. Inco with a bump on Lafferty. Well, it's been a fairly even opening 11 minutes. A couple of set plays into the boxes. And been comfortably defended. Uncomfortable there, it was a bad touch, and that was good play from Gary Caldwell to close him down so quickly. Into with a throw, McCott. Mendes beaten to it by Brown. Into Levens. Broadfoot. The offside flag is up. Francis Andrews down below us. Boric from his goal. McDonald moves it out to Broadfoot. Comes down. On to Davis. And his League Cup debut in last season's final. Off onto Mendes. Back to Davis. Invites Sasa Papas into the action.